We now come to the concluding number of the recital, the Tillana. Tillanas are fast-paced, final flourishes, a flurry of movement, joy, and spirituality, because as all things Indian classical, it attempts to elevate while at the same time also educating and entertaining the audience. This Tillana is in Ragam Khamas. The ragam itself is so beautiful, it might as well be made to dance. And it is in an 8-beat cycle, Adi Talam, but with a sub-beat of 3 beats, Tisram, Tisragati. There is an address at the end, again to Muruga, the same god that you saw back in the Varnam. And the dancer surrenders at his feet. This will be followed by a mangalam, a short prayer, a benediction to all of us assembled here who have had a chance to be part of this dance experience with Bhairavi. And that brings the margam or the path to its conclusion. Tillana followed by mangalam.
Dirana, 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 dirana. Here and now.